What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today I am reacting to Ted Lasso once again, and today's jersey is Juventus from Italy. I don't know if you know, if you guys follow football at all, but I told you every Ted Lasso episode I'm going to be wearing a jersey. So today's Juve, who knows what will be next, but let's get into Ted Lasso because I can't wait. I just been so busy lately, especially with the Wheel of Time. If you guys are Ted Lasso fans, and if this is why you're here, then you need to check out the Wheel of Time. Fantastic show. But enough of that. Let's get some Ted Lasso action going on here.
Don't dare apologize. Thanks to you, we can afford to get the other car fixed.
Morning, Ted. Hey, Higgins.
Oh, shit.
You really don't have to talk about this if you don't want to.
Well, I don't.
Tried couples therapy. Didn't like the other couple, though.
I bet deep down you kind of dig we're getting so close, right?
I do.
Oklahoma?
I do not.
Jamie?
You are? Jamie? You guys broke up, chick.
I get mad you broke up with me.
Like 24 hours ago.
Well, how long's a man meant to be alone? What was I supposed to do, shower by myself?
But you have really helped me to feel good about this decision. Just by...
being you.
You.
You're welcome.
Okay, okay.
Jamie, I'm welcome. Jamie!
That way, whenever I walk by, I can just stick my finger in it.
Oh. It's a fucking good idea, to be fair.
Yeah, it is.
Extra passes. We're gonna keep doing this until we get it right. Let's go.
Oh. Hey. Oh.
You what? You got teeth now?
I already have
and you can talk.
Also, Miss Welton, sorry to report that this weekend's match will not be completely sold out.
The favorite beer of Jamie Tart. Oh wait. Got my tarts. Got that one, it's very important.
Oh my god.
Chinese farm.
Now put this whole thing together.
Hey, do you like mythology?
You've seen a unicorn, you ever seen a brunicorn?
Oh my god.
Jobs.
So not hand, or blow, or foot.
Foot? Oh, you're right. Technically it would be feet, right?
When you gonna win a game, you fucking wanker?
Hey, Baz, fellas, this is my wife, Michelle.
Absolute pleasure to meet you, Mrs. Lasso.
Nice recovery. Well executed.
Yes, please. And 2 pints.
I like your style.
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh, you already done
awkward.
That?
Yeah, probably should be.
Ooh, well, I'm sorry about that.
Why don't you just bring them over to my place and we can look at them together? Maybe we're naked.
Oh my god.
Hard no. Thank you again, Jamie. We broke up. We're working together, actually. And who asked you anyway, huh?
Right. I didn't know that, so. Apologies.
No, it's fine.
But Sam was wide open. Now that's what I'm dealing with.
Way to go, Ted. Wonder who they're playing.
Hey, look at that scarf. I like it.
Play, wanker. Don't you fuck up the match.
I appreciate you. We'll see what happens, huh?
We'll see what happens.
There's your breakfast. All right. Hey, what do you say?
Peach, Dad.
Okay, there you go. Some people's kids. Holy moly.
Peanut butter.
What's wrong?
Oklahoma.
But maybe that's just what marriage is, right?
Ooh, she doesn't love him anymore. Trying.
You know I will.
Ready to go.
That's gonna... that's gonna mess with him hard.
Do you have a good marriage?
Yeah, Nate, Coach's views on romantic relationships are not too dissimilar from his views on cooking steak. You know, you spend any more than 5 minutes on one, lose its flavor.
Yeah.
I think at some point I realized that me being around so much was doing more harm than good.
Hmm.
You give her a little space. And so,
I gave her 4,400 and
38
miles worth of me.
Oof.
You and the missus, y'all been together a while, yeah?
Oh, yes. 28 years.
I assume y'all have had your fair share of hard times, though, yeah?
Did you not hear the five boys, tiny house, dying cat, bark?
AFC Richmond.
Right, everyone, get a fucking circle. Let's move on. Come on. Right, hands in. On three. One, two, three.
Come on, boys. Let's do this.
Because I'm trying to think of a reason you didn't put your hand in with the rest of the team.
Didn't want to.
I gotta say, man, sometimes you remind me of my grandma with the channel hopper. You just push all the wrong buttons.
I scored all the goals, and I'm the only one they come to see. Does that sound fair? Hands in.
You know, I'd love to hash out some of the nuances there, but I'm
not going
to
the best of days. Actually,
there he
ooh.
Is.
Got saved.
Hello, little lads.
What do you say in my shirt?
All right, turn around.
Cool.
Good lad. Good boy.
Come on.
Oh, my God. Who's that, Watford?
So,
yeah.
Damn it, Paul. Don't humanize.
Well, after only 6 minutes, Richmond are 2-0. He's doing it himself. Oh, what a finish.
What's he yelling?
Me.
He's pointing at the name on his back and repeatedly yelling me.
And Obi Sanya is still down.
Oh no.
Yeah. Excuse me, mate.
Oi! Check on your fucking teammate!
Chris, have you ever struck a teammate?
No, but I've wanted to. I'm actually a bit jealous.
Wow.
I'm gonna pull you up. You're going to pretend to limp very badly, and you're going to gesture like you think you can bravely go on. You'll love it.
Oh, nice.
Determination. You'd love to see it.
Good job. He's going to go for glory. And he scores.
That's two.
Wow.
I'll be right back.
Where is he going?
We certainly haven't seen this before. Ted Lasso is running into the stands.
I want to bench Jamie, but I didn't want to do it without checking with you first.
But, Ted, you're the manager.
Ooh, that is not... Oh, this is not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
What on earth?
I'm speechless. Half time. He took him out at half time. You don't hear that, man. Oh, let's see what's going to happen here. Holy shit.
Hey, sit down, listen.
Fellas, we're broken. We need to change. And look, I know change can be scary. Striking woman. Not classically beautiful, but striking. First time I ever saw tan lines. Most of the time, change is a good thing.
Look at Roy.
The only way you can truly help her be happy. Obviously, by her, I'm referring to Lady Football.
Good save.
Nice. Watch them come back and make a... Watch them make a comeback and win this.
He's open.
There extra pass, come on.
Oh,
let's go. Let's go. Yes. Come on.
I'm so sorry.
Dude, that's awesome.
Took balls what you did.
That's all we got is balls, Roy. That's all we got.
All right, yeah. There you go. Let's play.
Ronald Reagan? The actor?
Oh, man. I love when you do Doc Brown. You walk me right into that.
What's a wanker?
Well, you know, that is a that's a man that likes to be alone with his thoughts.
Good save, Ted.
Then let him know. Let him see, huh?
Oh, shit.
Us being the only two people in that big old parking lot at the exact same time, no way for us to know it was going to be the start of something.
It's okay.
Oh.
Good night, Kaylee.
Oh, man.
You don't have to keep trying anymore. It's okay. I'm going to be okay. Yeah?
But you're not quitting, Ted. You're just letting me go.
Damn, that's heavy. Aww. That leaves room for him and Rebecca. Yeah, leaves room for him and Rebecca. Just say. Good man, Ted. Good man.
Oi, wanker. Good job tonight.
Cheers. Me and my water. Even Ted has his moments of, you know, frustration. It certainly happens. That is for sure. Man, what a great episode. This Ted Lasso is unexpectedly amazing. So many different things to learn here. So many different lessons to pull from. This show can have its slow moment sometimes. But I loved every single moment of this episode. It's got to be my favorite episode so far. It really showed Ted stepping up in a way that he hadn't before. I guess he needed a little bit more time to get to know the team. And he's a coach, and he knows how to read that room. He knows what's going on, and he needed to step in there and just take charge. And by taking Jamie out of the team, that actually brought the morale up. So I think Jamie is leaving the team for good, I think. But I guess we'll find out in the next episode, which I'm going to watch right away. Down below, that will be a video and a playlist I want you guys to check out. My video is going to be my latest video, and my playlist is going to be my Ted Lasso playlist. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon.